We're talking to one of the greatest fighters in the history of boxing, maybe the greatest ever, Oscar De La Hoya. He's here to support Ryan Garcia. Ryan, of course, fighting Manuel Sugo. I'm hearing from people around camp that he's going to win round one, two, or three. What do you think, Oscar? Wow.
It would be amazing. I mean, the fact that, you know, he's been off for 15 months, a lot of people are still expecting a lot from him, and rightfully so.
Thank you.
Rightfully so, because look, Ryan's a talent. He's got everything that that it requires to become, like I said before, to become a superstar, a world champion many times over. So this is the beginning.
He's been doing great in sparring, pretty much stopping 8 out of 10 sparring partners. It's hard to stop people with headgear, you know, big gloves.
Yeah. I never stopped anyway in sparring, so it's incredible how these kids are just, it's a whole different level. It's they're training harder, they're training smarter, they're just doing everything different, and it's making them better, perform better, throw harder punches, faster punches. So I can see how Ryan Garcia is knocking kids out in training camp, so it's not a surprise.
If he does well, which I think he does well, one potential fight is Gervonta Davis. We all want to see it. Tank just posted that it may be his last fight with Mayweather promotion. What did you make of that, Oscar?
Look, I'm all about old school and getting fights done. And so if Al Haymon wants to call me, and from promoter to promoter, let's make the fight happen. Why not? We're here. We just want Ryan on April 9th to showcase his talent, show the world that he's back, better than ever, and then sky's the limit. Let's make all these big fights happen.
Did you happen to see the Oscars?
No,
I didn't. Okay, but there's a little clip of Will Smith slapping.
Right.
What are the chances of Oscar De La Hoya hosting the Oscars next year? Because no one's gonna slap you.
I think that's a long shot, but with all the projects we have in the pipeline, who knows?
What did you make of that, by the way?
Documentary, working on some Hollywood stuff, so we'll see.
What did you make of that?
Look, Will Smith was defending his wife, yes, but do it backstage. Do it, you know, privately. You don't do it like on the global stage like the Oscars. But I mean, look, if that's the way he felt, that's the way he felt. What are you gonna do about it?
Now, another potential fight for Ryan, Devin Haney Cambosis. All the belts in line, 135. What do you think? Who wins that fight? And what do you think about a fight of the winner against Ryan?
I think it's a great fight. I think Haney's a great fighter. I think Cambosis is a great fighter. Can't wait to see the fight. May the best man win. I think it's a pick'em fight. I think it's a fight that is too close to call. But obviously, Cambosis has the advantage in Australia. But I think Haney's a great fighter. So, you know, we'll see what happens.
Now, Oscar, you're a gold medalist. You're a 10-time world champion, 6th division. What was going through your mind from the locker room to the ring?
Every fight was different. Every fight was different depending on how you prepared yourself, depending where your mind frame was, depending where your head was. I was never scared, never afraid of going inside the ring, but you know, you would sometimes get nervous. You would sometimes feel a little pressure, but I always wanted to perform. I always wanted to fight, because once the bell rang, that was like my escape. So it was my office, basically.
Now, last thing, Oscar. Okay. Last thing, any update? Update on Virgil. We all love him. We all care for him. How's he doing? Have you talked to him or his dad?
Yeah, I've been talking to him, staying in touch, and he's doing better. He's doing.
I'm glad to hear that.
Your health is no joke, so you have to. He stood on top of it and he did the right thing. He's got a bright future ahead of him. I think that his father made the right decision, so he's looking out for his best interest. That's it.
My last question: Canelo Bivol. What do you think? You know Canelo. You know Bivol.
I think it's a great fight.
Why?
It's a super fight. Bivol has a lot of skill. He has a lot of tools in his arsenal. So But Canelo, look, he's on a level right now, on a high that that, you know, I'm sure he feels unstoppable, and he's a hard worker. He's a dedicated fighter. He's gonna, it's gonna be a good fight.
You have Canelo winning or 50-50?
I mean, I hope Canelo wins. Absolutely. We want to keep boxing alive and keep it as high as it can be. You know, Canelo's the man right now. So
there you have it, Oscar. Thank you so much. I know you got to say hi to Ryan. I'm Ellie Sekback. Ellie Sekback. Reporting. But yes, newsreporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
Yes, newsreporting.com.
I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.